So I've been a big fan of Apple Arcade since it released, and I play a lot of these games on a weekly basis. Now, one of the smartest things you can do is use a controller to play these games because it makes playing them literally 20, 30, even 50 times better. And I'm going to be doing some gameplay on my top five games to check out with the Backbone One PlayStation Edition controller. Now, I have a list of these games and what they are below in the description, but basically, they're going to go in this order. We've got World of Demons first, Castlevania, Redout Space Alert, Sonic Racing, and Jetpack Joyride 2. Now, I'm going to do 2 to 3 minutes of gameplay on each one. Of course, if you guys also want to get on our iOS newsletter where we send out one email a week, definitely recommend doing that as well. You can do that below in the description. If you have any questions about these games specifically, feel free to message me below. But for now, let's run it. Before we get more into this, we would like to recommend you guys check out the Ignition Poker app. If you're someone who likes to take down massive pots while sitting on the couch watching Netflix, this is hands down one of the best poker apps to try out. Now, the cool thing is they offer both free and real money games. They've also got $1 million payout tournaments to buy into all throughout the month. Ignition has also built a solid reputation for fair play, quick payouts, and of course, hosts some of the softest competition online. If you would like to start stacking your chips and dips, we will have some resource links below in the description for how you can get started.
Thank you. Mm.